It was as if he was just happy to be on the team, but wasn't excited about the opportunity of what being on the team represented. And that's maximizing his role on the team. And as he played his role on the team to make the team better and to contribute as the team worked together for winning. Being a believer is similar in some ways in that God has drafted all of us on his eternal team who have trusted Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. But we shouldn't use salvation as mere fire insurance from hell, or just to say that we've had the beef between us and God crushed. That's an extremely important thing. But being a believer, God has expectations of us. And the Bible says, by this, Jesus says, by this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit and so prove to be my disciples.